السلام عليكم.
So-called intellectuals, so-called people who have the concern of humanity at heart, bust up fireworks, one billion pounds wasted in 7 minutes. Celebrating what? Celebrating a new year. Celebrating a testimony of the passage of time. Inna lanafrahu bil ayami naqta'uha wa kulla yawmin madha yudni min al ajali. The poet says you are happy when time has passed, when a new moon is sighted, when a new year has started. But know and understand that every passing day is taking you closer to your qabr. That is not a milestone. That is a reminder. That is a time for reflection. فَعْمَلْ لِنَفْسِكَ قَبْلَ الْمَوْتِ مُجْتَهِدًا. So exert yourself in what? In amal. Exert yourself in the preparation of the life that is going to go on forever. فَإِنَّمَا الْرِبْحُ وَالْخُسْرَانُ فِي الْعَمَلِ. Because profit and loss is not measured in rands and cents and dollars. Profit and loss and the testimony and achievement of the life of this world is measured in amal. نُجَدِّدْ سُرُورًا بِالْهِلَالِ إِذَا بَدَى. نُجَدِّدْ سُرُورًا بِالْهِلَالِ إِذَا بَدَى. He says every time the new moon is sighted, every time a new year dawns, whether it is a solar calendar or the lunar calendar, and Allah has made it such that this year both are together or very close to each other. Every time a new year dawns, you renew your happiness, you renew your celebration, you renew your revelry. But what is the reality of that new year? وَمَا هُوَ إِلَّا السَّيْفُ لِلْحَتْفِ يَنْتَضِي. Know and understand that every milestone of the passage of time, every birthday, every new year is nothing but a sword that is slashing away at your life in this world.
نور على مر الزمان تألقا وأضاء للدنيا طريقا مشرقا وهدى من الرحمن يهدينا به للصالحات وللمكارم والتقى.